I'm in the armory.
Pathfinder, help me with something? I know, not exactly standard. Gotta make the space comfortable. Plus, the fabric diffuses the charge from an overclocked omni-blade. Not giving up a 6% boost, right?
Someone brought this to Andromeda?
It was new when we left. It's been a hard year. So, finally time for that beer? And after 2 years and a dozen suspensions, I took a lateral promotion out of the force. Being a cop just didn't fit. But crisis response? Digging people out of trouble? That worked. I bet Hustle followed you into a few peace actions. Think about your alliance days much?
Tell me about your group.
Heavy urban search terrain one? Earth's contribution to a multi-species disaster response unit. HUST-1, but Hustle looks much better on the patch. All civilians, retired vets, or shits like me. I was fiercely bearded. Tastes better just thinking about those days.
I wanted adventure and mystery at the edge of known space. There was so much to see. Seems like a long time ago.
600 years, give or take. So, Pathfinder, why Andromeda?
That blunt, huh?
That blunt.
I hoped my alliance career would lead to adventure, exploring, hunting dangers in the dark. Didn't happen. Couldn't. But here, everything's new, and I want to see it all.
Oh, I don't hear idealist a lot. Everyone's cynical.
Back at you, Costa. Why'd you come?
I want to say I'm running from my past, but really running from myself. That'd be a great story. But it's bullshit. I had family, friends, a good enough job, nothing was wrong. I just heard about the initiative and I believed in it. I believed in a new beginning. Still do. I have to. We're in it.
If it all goes wrong, it could feel like we left for no reason.
I know why I'm here. A bad start can't change that. I won't let it. In crisis response, I'd focus on essentials. That's you and this team. Pathfinder leads to planets, leads to people. You've got your part covered. You've got this. I'll do my damnedest to help with the rest.
Oh, hey, Pathfinder.
The Pathfinder's there? Let me say hi.
Fine, but don't embarrass me. Ryder, this is Sid, my sister. Sid, Ryder.
Let me guess. Little sister?
Who are you calling little?
Look, kiddo, gotta go.
Wait, Ryder, I just wanted to know if...
So I know it feels like I just jumped aboard your ship without explanation.
I would have done the same just to get off the Nexus.
That's not why I came. Sure, I want to explore the galaxy, but I'm really here to work. I know everyone on the crew, even the actuators Gil prefers for the ship. Better, I know how to get my hands on them. With me around, your crew's going to be at their best. We've been failing for months, Ryder. Now that we have you, we have a chance out here.
We need people with skills, and it sounds like you've got many. Welcome aboard.
Yep, making deals to get the things you want, shooting at the things you don't. That's me. We all have a personal stake in this. If it keeps going the way it's been, we're all dead. I should track down a lead for Gil's actuators. Back channels, you know. We'll chat later.
We call this the research room. You can run research projects and coordinate with the Nexus from here. Can you drop by the biolab?
Nice place you found.
Clean air, plants, helps me think.
Something on your mind?
Maybe.
What the hell was that?
I know that look. It's just my biotics reacting to all this. I don't normally lose it like that. A Huntress should have better control.
Huntress?
Another term for an Asari commando. I was one, before the initiative. Some things stick, though. Like losing the old man.
You were a second in command. Were you friends, too?
He was more a mentor than a friend. Prickly old bastard. But I respected that. People treat geniuses like they're made of cut glass. I didn't care how smart he was. I think he liked someone not caring.
There's a lot of loss going around. Dad, the Golden Worlds.
A friend and mentor who trained you to be a Pathfinder. I prepped for years as your father's second. Then he chooses you? An untrained Pathfinder and all this mess to fix? The hell was he thinking?
Is this going to be a problem, Cora?
I don't want a rival. Just answers. It's done. Best I can do now is be your second. Keep your father's mission alive. Then maybe we'll all get what we came out here for.
You, me, side by side? I like the sound of that.
Don't be charming when I'm mad at you.
Are you? You're not glowing. Blushing, maybe.
Look, there's still the mission. A lot of dreams to fulfill.
So what brought you out to Andromeda?
Biotics like this. Thinking like an Asari huntress. I never had a place. Best I could be was a useful freak. The initiative was meant to be different. will be different if this mission succeeds. So I'm seeing it through. It's quiet in here. I can keep the plants watered while I work. First job, see if there's any news on the Asari Ark. If they made it, we could use some Asari expertise. If you want to talk, I'll be here.
Where's my data pad? Oh, how'd you get under there?
Suvi, were you talking to your notebook?
Oh, I was, wasn't I? I do that sometimes. Anomaly on sensors. Probes launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
System, Pythias. Andromeda Initiative Habitat 1. Designated EOS.
It was supposed to be an easy first step. Until no one else showed and we got clobbered. Twice.
Why has Sam altered frequency detection?
What are we hearing, Sam?
There is a signal pathfinder. I recommend an immediate examination of EOS.
Anomaly on sensors. Probes launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. Up something. Probe away. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Thank you.
Anomaly detected. Probe away. Satellite detected.
A mirror of the signal on Habitat 7. Possible atmospheric manipulation.
Is that possible?
We'll find out. If it is like Habitat 7, no doubt we'll run into the cat.
Suiting up.
Ready, Freddy.
Hope we're all that ready. Callow, All right.
Integrating search area from Sam. How he pulled that mystery signal through the storms, I have no idea.
Multisensory neural collision. Amazing.
Factory fresh across the board. Spinning up the compensators.
You're already tuning the displays.
We'll get a better read on this pass than the Nexus has had in months.
What?
I said a lot of people have their hopes pinned on us. They gave up on Eos. Can't blame them. Expected a golden world, instead they saw their friends die. Never know how that'll affect.
Sorry. You okay?
I think I'm still messed up by what happened with my dad.
There hasn't been much time to process it.
No. I mean, I think I'm still feeling it. Like, hearing things, other than Sam.
Pathfinder, the Tempest checks out. We're good.
Take us down.
You have no idea how long I've wanted a Pathfinder to say that.
Core is hot.
Shields holding, adjusting entry.
We got this, right? There. Set us down at this nav point.
How to even start?
Reports state this planet suffers deadly storms that are contaminated by radiation from the Scourge. Eos deployment was incomplete due to environmental hazards and, ultimately, hostile encounters.
Plus, no Pathfinder. If Eos is like Habitat 7, that signal we scanned must be connected with the atmosphere.
This analysis provides us with important research data, Pathfinder.
Let's get the power.
If you continue to scan and collect this data, we can utilize it to develop new technologies and upgrades for equipment, such as your weapons and armor.
They must have known these wouldn't last in these conditions.
They didn't have a Pathfinder.
They do now. We'll make Eos a home. Got a code lock key.
Gives us access if we need it.
Pathfinder, that door is locked. Until power is restored, there is no way to unlock it or gain entry to these buildings.
We suffered our first death today.
Storm came out of nowhere. Lockley tried to cover our crops. Lost his footing. Got swept away. His wife is still in cryo. Maybe by the time they wake her up, I'll know what to say.
The main door had power, but not the interior doors?
Full functionality would require an active power relay station.
That means the antenna's out of power, too. The logs might tell us what's up with the power relay.
Sandstorms, radiation. What the hell was Addison thinking, sending us here? Eos might have looked great back in the Milky Way, but up close, it's a hellscape. Farthingale's on my case to stay positive. Put on a brave face for the rest of the team, but I can't shake the feeling that I'm gonna die out here.
Got a partial log, but I can't turn on the antenna. Something's blocking the power.
A remote lock is active. The interference originates from a nearby power relay tower.
So we're not the only ones interested in what happened here.
Let's check out this relay tower. Look at this place. It's a wasteland.
The radiation in Eos's atmosphere makes it difficult to cultivate life.
Radiation? Our suits protect against that, right?
Site 1 contains shield masts to dampen the brunt of contamination.
But if we went outside Site 1's...
I think this is for purifying water.
It's huge and crooked. The storms did that?
Thank you. no way this has been here long.
Going by call sign records, that shuttle is currently parked in the Nexus. Someone's been naughty.
Structure up ahead. Sam?
It fits the profile of a power relay station, Pathfinder.
Right. We get it running, maybe buildings get power.
And we get a line on that signal.
That ship wasn't Ket, then. They don't knock.
There are people here? We thought everyone left was gone.
Of course you did. Now shove off. Find your own salvage. This spot's taken.
So you're a salvager. Got a name? I'm Ryder.
Clancy. Making an honest living by... Wait, Ryder? As in Pathfinder? The Nexus just can't let Eos go, can it? However much it fails down here.
I'm tracking a signal that will help Eos. I only need power for the antenna.
Look, I cut the power for a reason. The Ket are patrolling today. You turn the power relay back on, they'll know there's a juicy target alive down here.
Is it smarter to hide and hope, or take a chance that might save this whole planet?
I remember when people used to talk like that. Okay, I'll enable the generators out there. You want to poke the tiger, it's on you.
Expect trouble when we start the generators.
There's an error in the startup sequence. Manual input required.
Damn it.
Please scan one of the pylons to determine a hackable input location.
These shield masks are protecting against the radiation, but they're wearing out fast.
Look at the batch numbers. The outpost burned through a bunch of them.
Generator is active. Sam, our friend Clancy, was he part of the outpost team here?
No, Pathfinder. According to Nexus records, he's stationed in the hangar bay.
So he's what? Playing hooky?
Or he's a part-time salvager.
Pathfinder, that door is locked. Until power is restored, there is no way to unlock it or gain entry to these buildings.
Company. We've got targets.
Target
were kidding about the cat.
The power relay station is ready for activation, Pathfinder.